concert that should prove very educational as well as entertaining. We're very excited to be playing this concert for you and to be talking to you about the evolution of the Woodwind Quintet as an ensemble. So first, we're each going to speak to you individually, so you'll get to see a bit of our individual personalities as we progress through the evening. And first, I'm going to call upon Marc to tell you about Cambini.
Okay, so there was a time, sort of in the 18th century, where chamber music for winds was very much like background music for the celebrations of the aristocratic class. Like, it was sort of like the house band would play a minuet and people would dance, but, you know, it wasn't serious music. People weren't really paying attention to it. Nobody was going to listen to it, like, as a piece of music. So that all changed around the turn of the 19th century. Composers like Mozart starting to write, like, more serious works for wind instruments. This quintet by Giuseppe Cambini is one of three, he wrote three, from 1802. So this is actually one of the earliest compositions for this group of instruments. And for the first time, we have a piece of music that's supposed to be listened to as serious. You know, it's formally structured the same way that the first movement of a symphony would be. So that's kind of a big step forward. Enjoy. Mm-hmm.